going today is gonna need to post a time faster than the loop run of 1:24. Taking your time. Moving on to the time spotter. Nibble female competitor has completed this course. Can Lucy be first? She needs to be careful to keep the bar centered. Oh, and she slipped up! The pipe twisted, and our stunt woman is in 24 seconds. And he's already at the roadway. Perfect dismount. Competitors, they have to worry about more than just completing the course. Time now a major player. B, he's jumping with the pipe, making great time. This is an impressive display of upper body strength. Wow, the final obstacle. Rick doesn't even take a breath at first attempt, and he nails it his first try.
35 seconds.
Only the fastest. And he's off. The time to beat skittle leaderboard, 1:14.